Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. My voice is a little messed up because I'm sick, getting over being sick, and all that fun stuff. But we did... Yeah, it's new. This stuff is new. Yeah, the only thing is... These, which I'm... Probably just gonna put them on. Well, no, because we're going to a city next. This is in a worn condition. I guess we get hit by the left a lot. Or Daedric is just a lot tougher. Because this one's almost new. Left pauldron, right pauldron. I mean, looking around for some more pauldrons. I got a mithril left pauldron here, which is not even as good as ebony, but it's something. And I wanted to do that. Thank you. Alright, so, gonna have to make another left pauldron magic item type thing. So this time, for those who are just tuning in, we've been going through all the Daedric quests, getting all the Daedric items we can, just to get them. Some of them we keep, some of them we can't. We're going to summon Molag Bal to get the Mace of Molag Bal. That I'll be selling because I don't have proficiency in blunt weapons. And 10 days later, we summon Clavicus Vile for the Mask of Clavicus. So, or maybe it's the Mask of Clavicus Vile. Well, look how it gets stretched out when we... Look at that. It gets stretched out when we crouch like that. Anyway, so what I was going to do, because we have 3 days, 26 of Sun's Dusk, so... Oh no, we actually have a lot... We have a lot more time. It's the 20th of Evening Star that we have to be there. So we actually have 24 days. Days. So, I've been thinking going to a tiny place. Our Sinium area is pretty small. Raytree. The travel time is 20. Hold on. See, the reason is I'm trying to go to some place small because they're gonna send you within that city state. Travel time is 11. See, because I don't think... Like, I don't see any towns here, so... I think there's a dungeon. Oh, we need to hit the bank and the Mage's Guild. For wherever we're going. Kozanset? See, that's too long. That's 33. So I guess we'll go to Orsinium area. Running skill improved. A small shrine on the outskirts of the town. Someone left some green leaves as an offering. I'm looking around for green leaves. I don't know why I even want them. So, running 49%, sweet. Okay, good. There are guilds here, and one of these is... I don't know about these two. These look like archaeologist guild. And you have those two connecting buildings. I don't know about that. Let's see what guild this might be. I was supposed to hit a bank as well, because I don't think I have enough money. Is that the guild sign? It is the archaeologist guild. Hello? Don't have a clue. Don't bank much, I guess. Excellent. Right off the bat. Okay, so the bank's over there. Well, let's head east and... I don't know why they would have two archaeologists guild in town, but the building layout is exactly the same. So I have a bunch of money. I just need a little bit more. So I have... This is 43. I don't know what happened here exactly. 43,779, both of them. So it's a little over 2,000, 3,500, 3,200. How much is this one? 49. And then I also have, as far as gold itself, 11,000. And then on. In the wagon, I have 78,000. All right, lighten some load here. All right, big tree. So I think altogether I have like 140 or something like that. 140,000, but I need 80,000. That looks like the Mage's Guild there. Just curious. It's another Archaeologist Guild. Weird, okay. They have a strong presence in this town. Mm-hmm. Alright, so Mage's Guild, yes. Safe to assume. No. That's the Order of RK. There's no Mage's Guild here? Is there another Mage's Guild in Orsinium area? I mean... It's the 16th of Evening Star. 20th is when we have to do the summoning. So we got some time to figure it out. Regional. Don't know. Wow. What if there's no Mage's Guild in Orsinium? That's possible. Any Mage's Guild? Try asking someone else. Where are we? I've tried that. You were the someone else. These people have no idea. It's not even that they don't want to tell me. They don't... you tell me. They don't know. I can't tell you. So I guess if you pick a region, whatever, that says too few stuff in it, you might not get a mage's guild. Wow, no one here knows. Madness, it's you. Yeah, it's me. No idea. Yo, help me out here, will you? You look like a very knowledgeable person. You look like you'd know the things that most people would not. No, you're just a normal person. You're just a peasant. Wow. That's the only town I know of. You still don't know. What are you waiting for? The bank is all the way up northeast. So I'm gonna hit the bank, and then I guess we're leaving. Let me just see something. If I go to Menevia, right? Yeah, I don't know why it does this, and then you can't... Yeah, I don't want the player controlled journey. I want to see how long it takes. Travel time is 3. Okay. So we will take out money. So it was northeast, yeah. We will take out money at the Orsinium, well, whatever the name of this town is, bank, and we will never come back here again. And they'll wonder where their money's gotten off to, and, you know, I'll be off in some other region. I'll be in Menevia. Don't come looking for me. Here's the bank over here. They just closed. Alright. Rather than wait for morning, let's just go to Menevia. Menevia. Yeah. Oh, this is 4. Let's see if I have time to do what I have to do. A small shrine to Julianos outside the walls. Someone left some golden poppy as an offering. Quill and paper. Okay, 20th of Morning Star. This is the day that we must do the summoning. Oh, I'm not interested in your quill and paper. Oh. Well, I guess I've been here before. Did I borrow money here before? Maybe not. Because I don't see... Here's the Mage's Guild. I don't see a bank. So hopefully there is a bank. And if there is, I have not already borrowed money from it, because they'll be looking for my money and I won't be able to... Summon! I need to start asking people about the bank here. He'd help me if he could. I haven't got a clue. By the dragon. I gotta go. Do they not like me here? Let me see. I'm a common citizen. I want to make sure I'm not, like, reviled or something. Well, they're not being that rude to me. They're just... Damn the dragon! Just what I need... No reason to talk. Oh. They like blunts, right? He actually doesn't know, apparently. I heard that name. I heard of a bank. Keep going north. Thank you. On the map. Thank you even much. Even more much. Okay. That's pretty much straight north. All the way up. Alright, so I just have to get the money. Go to the Mage's Guild. Here's summoning. And then we're on our way. Yay. Good dog. Where's your good doggy? I love this song. You can hear an alternate version of it at the end of this video. Look at you shaking that booty. Bank of Manivia. Almost there. It's this. Oh. They open at 8. Alright, so. We'll hold up the building. Loiter for an hour. Oops. Hello? Okay. See if I remember how to do this. I want to take out a loan. I think the limit is 120,000. Let me check. Oh. 130? Went up. Needs to be 120. I mean, some of this is going to go towards the next, because I only need a little bit. And I'm going to sell that mace. Okay. So I want to withdraw a letter of credit. Minus their fee. They have a small amount. Or that's fine then. Yay! Where's that Mage's Guild? All the way down. South westish. Mostly just south. Oops. I'm gonna cut through your little pasture there. Cool. Look at the sun coming out from behind the clouds. That's awesome. Okay. So it's mostly south, and I go a little westish here and there. Pardon me, cutting through. Oh, we're almost there. Okay. Cool. Should be able to see it over here. Yes. Need to cast Fireball and get some of these icicles away. Oh, this is the layout I know. There's like two different Mages Guild layouts, I think, at least. Alright, so saving. Molag Bal. Excellent, first time. So you want power, Persephone. Power is a far more tangible quantity than wisdom, don't you agree? Now then, in order for us to judge your worth, we have a bit of toil for you to undertake. Nothing unpleasant, of course. You may rather enjoy it. A simple assassination, for which you will be rewarded with the Mace of Molag Bal. Then we can see if you're ready for real power. Does this sound agreeable? Yes. We thought it would appeal to you. Now, listen carefully. Your target is a mage named Morgira Gearcroft. The infernal spark caster? Spark caster has been invoking our name, drawing on our power without a contract. Perhaps this is due to ignorance, but we cannot be merciful. Look for the mage in her laboratory, ruins of the old kinging hovel, and destroy her. You haven't been at any place called the old kinging hovel. I would remember that. Then, before 18 days have passed, meet our agent, Carololda Gearhouse, a hooded woman in Chesterbrug, at a place called the Rat and Bird. There she will give you the Mace of Molag Bal. Do not tarry. Time is short. We will be watching. Do not fail. Wow. Sweet. That was easy. Yeah, the last time... For last episode, we got, Maroon's Dagon. I think he showed up the first time as well. Molag Bal's quest. 2 days travel. The Daedra Prince Molag Bal has sent me to kill a spellcaster of some kind in dungeon ruins of the old kinging hovel. If the mage is dead within 18 days, and I meet with his associate Carololda Gearhouse in Chesterbrug at a place called the Rat and Bird, I will be given the Mace of Molag Bal. Awesome. We have this thing. That's in a worn condition as well. Alright, well, we're gonna put the stuff on now. That lowers my reputation with people, that's why I don't wear it. Unless we're going to a dungeon or something. Mm-hmm. Alright, well... Let's go! Oh, they're sending me to Chesterbrug. I'm not going to Chesterbrug yet. I'm going to... Old... Ruins of Old Kinging Hovel. Alright. I'll have a name for something. It's a hovel, right? So these are the hovels we have available. I'm going to this one. How long? 1 day. Excellent. Because we gotta get through our next summoning in 10 days. Now 9. Two soldiers approach you. Hey, got a map. Can you please point us to Kingford Manor? We're supposed to be there in 11 days. Yes. Two more soldiers. Could you please point us to Holy Rebirth of Kinnerath? We're also supposed to be there in 11 days. Can you help me? I left my map back in Syncroft and now I'm lost. I'm supposed to be at the palace in Grimfort in 55 days. Yeah, I'm not showing you. You show them your map. Thank you, one of them says before tossing a couple coins your way. Thank you. Really? Well, sorry to interrupt your travel. Your eyes suddenly sting. A green haze makes your... Your eyes burn. I lost. Are you the people looking? Oh, wow! You will soon be one of my puppets. No, I don't think so. Where the hell did they come from? And my mouse look keeps turning off. Oh, that sounds bad. I need mouse look. Mouse look. Oh, crap. So what's with the mouse look? Ow. Okay, here, it's back. It's back. Mouse look is back. Zombie added to the bestiary. So these guys don't hold... Oh, yes they do. I don't want them to disappear. Buying us no treasure. What'd you do? Kill yourself? He died? Turning is weird. I don't know why. Well, I'm using a new mouse. That's right. Pure water. I'm using a new mouse. It's a wireless mouse. I didn't know that when I bought it. I mean, I didn't know it at first, but then I'm like, okay, now it's on my way, and, oh, wireless? Yeah, okay, why not? Adamantium saber. Good. So it's not a complete army like it's been. It's just these people. And there's more over there. And stamina's low for some reason. I have a stamina spell, I think. Do I? Alright, so it's the 20... Oh, it's still 20th of Evening Star. I guess it took a day, like a fraction of a day. But just shows up as one. You gonna fight me too? I see a knight. Dialogue. No. Okay. Ah, here is the entrance. I like this theme. Bit repetitive, but all of them are, right? Oh, let's put a... Before I forget. I mark anchor there. See what's in this room. Lock level 25. This is a magically held lock. Well, I don't think I'm getting in there. So I just put this stuff in here. Alright, well hopefully... I don't need to go in there. We'll find a different way. Is it Daedric in there? Oh, hold on. Who's that? That's a skeletoni. That's a lich.